Can you go down there?
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
She played the flute.
Welcome to Banning High School Homecoming. Tonight, you will be part of a proud tradition as the pilots of Banning High School come together to honor graduates of the past and the future in tonight's homecoming festivities. I am Miss Angelica Flores, your homecoming halftime mistress of ceremonies. Before we begin tonight's program, we would like to thank several individuals and organizations that have worked hard to make this evening a success. We would like to thank our administration. First, our principal, Mr. Robert Lopez, our administrator in charge of athletics, Mr. Edmund Johnson, and our administrator in charge of student activities, Ms. Ann Maeda. We would also like to thank our other assistant principals who always support student activities, Ms. Gwen Bartholomew and Ms. Debbie Taylor. Also, a special thanks to our athletic director, Mr. Manuel Jimenez. Thank you to our mighty marching pilots and drill teams for their hard work and dedication. Thanks to Mr. James Woodson, Ms. Cindy Finley, and the Finley family who assist with providing great halftime shows. Thanks to our co-ed cheerleaders for all their support in making homecoming memorable for our players. The program is under the direction of Ms. Nina Saban, with coaches Elaine and Angela Rosa, and helper Timmy Rivera. We would also like to thank the leadership students who have dedicated countless hours to making this homecoming one that the Wilmington community can be proud of. Also, a special thanks to Rosita's Flowers for their outstanding balloon arrangement. But most of all, we would like to thank you, the Wilmington community, for your continuous dedication to improving the academic and athletic programs and your support of student body activities. Remember, once a pilot, always a pilot. Before we introduce this year's homecoming court, we would like to welcome back our reigning 2010 homecoming king and queen, Mr. Hector Briseño and Ms. Jessica Pasamonte. And now, we are pleased to introduce Banning High School 2011 homecoming court. Representing the freshman class of 2015, Princess Stephanie Hatch and Prince Jesus Sanzen. Our senior princess,
your daughter?
Michelle is the daughter of Rosalia and Miguel Cisneros. She is in the Cal Academy, is a drum major for the Mighty Martian Pilots, and is a B crew leader and church volunteer. She would like to thank her family and friends for being there when she needed them the most. Love you, Mom and Dad. Michael is the son of Andrew and Raquel Hurtado. He is in the GSS Academy and is a four-year member of the Mighty Martian Pilots and a proud member of the LA County Sheriff's Explorer Program. He would like to thank his family and friends, his family for all they have done to get him where he is today. Let's give the 2011 Homecoming Court of Banning High School a warm applause for representing their classmates with class and style. And now, the moment is here. Who will be this year's homecoming king and queen? The envelope, please. This year, 2011,
Michelle, I take it you're popular!
And to our entire homecoming court.
I always clown her.
Give a round of applause to our king and queen, please! This concludes our homecoming presentation. I want to remind everyone that once a pilot, always a pilot. Have a great evening and enjoy the rest of the game. Go the pilot!
It looks like a candy cane or a question mark.
We've never done that before. If my understanding is, put on the hot rod like we did.
Oh, really?
It's the practice, though.
I mean,
thank you.
Okay, this is going to be on YouTube tonight, okay?
My bad, y'all. The memory pool.